Frank's just banned conversion therapy. And they're going to get this education on LGBTQ+. We're finally going to find out who the hell identifies as a positive person, especially in 2020.